So good morning everybody, my name is Jacob, back here with another video for you guys. Lens, every time I go to record a video, my lens filter is filthy. I don't know what happens. I think it's because every time I do my outro, I like put my hand on it or something, so that's probably why. But that's gross. Okay, so today it's gonna be a pretty fun video, hopefully for you guys and for me. The wind has stopped for the first time in 3 days, so I'm gonna go outside and I've got something planned, so let's get into the video. Okay, so if you guys don't remember, I don't know, I think it was day 4 of Vlogmas, so that was nearly 10 videos ago. I found this tripod in the ocean, which is down there, and the legs, they don't come out. The head's really rusted, and yeah, obviously it's not usable. I reckon it's been in the ocean for quite a while. So today I've got some anti-corrosive lubricant, and we're gonna try and see how far we can get this going again. I mean, as you can see, it's all corroded everywhere, like it's full of sand and all the screws are rusted and everything, but we're just gonna see what we can do. Like, some of the joints still work, like the tightening work to a reasonable extent. The legs are the main thing I'm gonna be working on, I think, but full of sand. Let's time lapse this, I guess. So I have an idea. I'm gonna run the bath with hot water and then I'm just gonna sit it in there, and that might dissolve some of the sand hopefully, and then might be able to pull the legs out. So I'm gonna go do that right now. My Gorilla Pod's loosening and it's making me depressed because I don't have the money right now to just go and buy a new one. So I'm really hoping that this one lasts a few more weeks. But doing videos every day, it's probably not. Okay, so it's a really nice day today. I'm here alone, so anything I do, I have to do independently, like, for example, walk. I'm debating going down for a swim at the beach, because it's really nice. It means I have to walk there, but that's alright. So I'm thinking what I'm going to do is, whilst that tripod is soaking in the bath, I'll go to the beach, have a swim, do all that. I won't take this camera with me, I'll take my GoPro and my phone. I've also got some photos to edit, so I think that's going to be a completely separate video. But we'll see what happens. Let's go to the beach! That's exactly why my lens filter is always dirty. So once that fills up a little bit more, it should cover the whole tripod. Alright, so that is completely submerged. Hopefully, when I get back, the joints will have loosened up a little bit and stuff like that. So without further ado, this is the second time I've said this standing right here. Alright, I'm going to the beach right now. I'm not taking this camera, so if I want to film properly, I'll film on my phone. Otherwise, I'm getting some GoPro footage. See you guys then, bye! Alright, so, the towel just here. So I'm gonna ride my good old bike that I haven't touched in about 3 years down to the beach. Yeah, so I really don't like this. Alright. So, yeah, let's go. Alright, I'm here. I rode the bike down. Yeah, so now we're gonna go for a swim. I feel like such a noob on my phone. All we do is drive. All we do is think about the feelings that we hide. All we do is sit in silence, waiting for a sign. Thinking full of love. All we do is fight. California never felt like home to me. California never felt like home. In California never. to my hollow track, spreads over the empty nights. Alright, so I've been for a swim. It was cold the first time, then I went for a bit of a run, and now I'm back, went in a second time, and it was really nice, but it's boring when you're by yourself, really, especially when, like, yeah, I don't know. I've got a time-lapse going down there still, and yeah, I just realised that I still have to ride my bike home, so that should be fun. Alright, I'll see you guys at home. Okay, so I'm back. I'm not sure about if the sunnies work with this shirt. If the sunnies work with my head at all anymore. They used to. But I'm sitting with the sun like directly on me, so I'm gonna put my sunglasses on. You have no idea how long I've waited to do this, just to go to the beach and come home. It was a big ride home. We live at the top of the hill. You can see I was like at the beach down there. So I had to ride up the road. That was a struggle, because I never ride my bike anymore. And yeah, so I've got a lot of work to do. I've got a lot of photos to edit, got a few videos to edit. I think I'm just gonna soak up the sun while it's here. So, by the way, I took the tripod out of the bath and that much sand came out of it. So I'm just waiting for it to dry and we'll see if we can get anything out of it. All right, see you guys later. Yeah, right now, I've just got my laptop and hard drive, speaker and drink bottle set up here, a towel, because the texture of this table, like, scratches the bottom of my laptop, which I don't like. So every time I work out here, I chuck a towel down. So I've got to edit some photos from yesterday, and I think I'm actually going to turn into a video and just do a quick little talk through of how I edit my photos on Lightroom. All right, I'm going to do that now, and you guys will see it in a few days. All right, see you guys soon. All right, photo tutorial video, Lightroom video tutorial video edit video done. Filmed and finished. Now, I don't really know what I'm doing. I don't really have anything I need to do. Edited those photos, which is the one thing I did need to get done. And yeah, I hate recording with chewing gum in my mouth, I'm sorry. I do have a few videos I need to edit, but I can do that later. I think I'm just gonna soak up the sun a bit more while I'm out here. Maybe I'll do another time lapse right now. Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now. All right, another GoPro time lapse. Enjoy.
Life's too short, fucking up is necessary, cause one day all these bad women will be married. Life's too short, fucking up is necessary, cause one day all these bad women will be married.
Smoke clouds in the champagne way, smoke clouds in the champagne way.
And kill it, and treat her like your main. Maybe take a fucking train to the highest mountain up in Spain, make it rain. Dealing with my life and the shit is involved. Find Cinderella, stilettos and all. Sipping all night, I ain't tripping at all. Well, I've been tripping a little, cause
I've been tripping a little. So, my little break, where I was just sitting down and chilling, turned into about 6 hours of doing stuff. I went, held a snake. And yeah, basically this is still time lapse. So sunset was mint tonight. So we are just gonna end that one right there. And yeah, so on that note, I think we're gonna end today's video here actually. So turn around here in the light. I hope you guys have enjoyed today's video. It's been a bit of a weird one. The tripod is a failure. It's not working, so I'm just gonna put it back in the cupboard and just leave it. I don't think we're gonna get the legs out of it at any point soon. Went to the beach, that was fun. Good. Would have been better if there was other people and I wasn't alone and didn't have to ride a bike. But it is what it is. And then yeah, that's about it. So Hope you guys enjoyed. If you have, don't forget to leave a like and a comment, and don't forget to subscribe because it is free and it's notification bell, so you're notified every single time I upload a video. And my neighbor's looking at me, so on that note, I'm gonna go. See you tomorrow. Peace out.
Life's too short, fucking up is necessary. Cause one day all these bad women will be married.
Smoke clouds in the champagne rain. Smoke clouds in the champagne rain.